Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. If my videos are informative for you, please do subscribe my channel. Today's topic is essay on goddess Parvati ji in English. Parvati ji is a major goddess of Hindu religion. She was the daughter of mountain king Himachal and queen Maina. Goddess Parvati is the wife of Lord Shiva. She is the mother of Ganesh ji, Kartikeya ji and Ashok Sundari. Parvati ji is very beautiful. She is full of mercy, kindness, affection and compassion. She is wearing beautiful red sari and is adorned with gold jewelry. She has a trident, conch shell and lotus flower in her hands. She is considered to be the form of Ma Durga and Ma Kali. She is also known as Gauri, Ambe Ma, Ambika, Bhavani, Shivani, Shailputri, Brahmacharini, Chandraghanta, Kushmanda, Iskandamata, Katyayani, Uma, Kalratri, Mahagauri, Siddhidatri and many other names. Her ride is a lion and tiger. Parvati ji had performed rigorous penance and fasting when she was married to Lord Shiva. Parvati ji is worshipped along with Lord Shiv ji on the festivals like Mahashivratri, Tej, Hartalika Tej, Gangaur etc. Goddess Parvati is worshipped every Monday by people. People go to temples and worship. She is worshipped and prayed with incense sticks, lamp, roli, moli, rice, sandalwood, fruits, flowers, vegetables, garland, prasad, water, belpatra, dhatura, coconut and so many other items. Unmarried girls worship Lord Shivji and Goddess Parvati ji to get a good groom. Married women worship Goddess Parvati for the peace, happiness and good fortune of their family. Whoever worships Parvati ji with the devotion, she becomes pleased with them and fulfills their wishes. She always keeps her blessings on her devotees. Thanks for watching.